good report.
Yeah, that's really good. Looks like a very user-friendly website. And I think we get a lot of benefit out of that, hopefully.
Thank you.
Good job.
Randall, while you got the floor, I was going to ask, and I didn't get a chance to talk to you prior to the meeting, but do we have a conference or a convention coming up that we need to talk about attending, or?
Yes, sir.
Could you update us on that?
Very much. On September 11th through the 14th of this year, the Georgia Economic Developers Association is going to host their annual conference, and this year it'll be in Savannah, Georgia at the Hyatt Hotel on Bay Street. Purpose of the conference is a twofold matter. First, it serves as an opportunity for economic developers to access direct training and networking with one another. But secondly, this is the primary conference that the project managers who handle recruitment for specific industry sectors who work at our utility companies and at the state's economic development department. This is the primary conference that they attend. And it's rare to get that group in mass, so it's key to make sure we have a presence there. Want to ask the Development Authority, I know we have it in our work plan and the budget to attend, but there's an opportunity for a sponsorship for the new members that are actually joining the organization there. I believe the sponsorship is $750, which is well below, I believe, what we might have budgeted for it. But I wanted to ask if the board was comfortable with sponsoring that headline. And the reason I ask, it gives some direct exposure, and it's actually a luncheon on the first day of the conference. And that might provide us with an opportunity to toot our own horn a little bit.
You get an opportunity to speak?
Yes, sir.
Who's planning on attending at this point? Do you know?
In terms of speakers?
No. I'm talking about no from the Development Authority and or the Chamber.
From the Chamber, I was designated as the appointee to attend. I believe that would make sense. And then from the board, I'd love to open it up if anyone was interested.
Well, that's why I was going to bring it up, to see if anybody could and desire to attend. Of course, we have two members that are not here, but I guess I'd leave it because we had budgeted, and I don't know how many people we budgeted, but we had that on our budget. If any of the Development Authority members want to go and can attend at that time, I'm just going to say get in touch with Randall and work it out.
So,
and that's a Tuesday through Friday, right?
Yes, sir.
That happened October.
Do they have a golf cart?
Yes. They do. Yes, sir.
Of course they do.
Why didn't you say that to me?
I know that.
And the golf tournament is at the Westin Hotel and Resort. That's across the river.
Of course it is.